Tech Performing Arts Level 3. It's really good. There's loads of variety in what we do. So we do all dance, singing and acting. It's all really equal. So you get a good opportunity to do everything. The resources are really good. I mean, we have a theatre and it's an actual theatre. And our dance and drama studios are really good as well. Hopefully, I could go to a drama school or university, and then after that, hopefully it will lead to getting auditions and jobs in theatre or TV. The lecturers, they're really nice. They're really supportive as well. So if you have problems, they'll help you. They give you really good advice on improving your performance as well. Dance is good because they bring in external people, so you get different opportunities to try different things as well. But all of the activities are really fun. I would recommend Fareham College. It's really nice atmosphere as well, and you walk around college and everyone seems to be smiling, enjoying what they do. It's just a really fun place to be.
Charlie Moyse, and I do Performing Arts Level 2. The course is very interesting. It provides different opportunities. I thought I'd do stuff here that I didn't think I'd ever be able to do. The resources are great. There's a theatre, there's a big open space you can perform in, and there's little rooms that are useful for just sat down singing. Hopefully it could lead to several things, maybe university or drama schools, and maybe auditions and stuff for lead roles in big things. Lecturers are fun. They're both different, but they're good in different ways. One of them is a good singing teacher. The other one is helpful for during our performances. I came in on several open days and I just saw the resources. I had a couple of talks with people who've been here before, and it's really close as well, so I don't need to travel too far. I would definitely recommend Fareham College.